Gathered in Victoria to farewell actor Bill Hunter, hundreds packed into Melbourne's Princess Theatre to remember the 71-year-old who died last week from cancer. The service featured a performance by singer-songwriter Paul Kelly and eulogies from Hunter's close friends. Hosting
Billy under my roof. Bill was a sweet, generous and private man who cared not a jot about the fame, privileges that public notoriety brings.
Bill Hunter was one of our most popular actors, starring in over 60 films. Violent Storm.